you. Later today, the brothers of missing baby Lisa were supposed to be re-interviewed by police, but now that won't happen.
KMBC 9's Jana, Corrie joins us live from the Irwin home with the latest this morning. Jana.
Good morning, Chris and Diana. As you mentioned, those two half-brothers of baby Lisa were set to talk with interviewers today, investigators who are trained in interviewing kids, but that has now been called off. Now, those two boys, the half-brothers of baby Lisa, were here at the family home on North Lister the night Lisa disappeared, and investigators were hoping something the boys saw or heard that night would give police some new leads, but police say the family attorney, Joe Tacopina, called police late last night and asked that the interview be moved back, so the boys will not be interviewed today. After all, the attorney told investigators he would be calling them back and rescheduling the interview for sometime next week. Meantime, in the latest search efforts, police Thursday searched a park about a mile and a half from baby Lisa's home. They said there was no specific tip that led them to the park. They're just expanding out the search grid. One other thing to note, the family's local attorney, Cindy Short, had announced a media tour here Thursday of the Irwin family home, but the attorney postponed that as well. So we'll let you know if and when that tour and the boys' interview with investigators is rescheduled. For now, we are live here outside the family home on North Lister in the Northland. I'm Jana, Corrie. Back to you in the studio. Chris, Diane.
Jana, thank you. If you have any information that might help police, you're asked to call the Crime Stoppers tip hotline. That number is 816-474-TIPS. And, of course, you can check out our live wire all day on KMBC.com.